Dutch and the Ankara, Secretary to the State Government, Head of Service, Honorable Commissioners, Special Advisors, the Commissioner of Police, the State Director of Security, members of the State House of Assembly, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. All praise is due to Allah, the Beneficent and the Merciful, the Lord of the Universe. It is with humility and immense sense of responsibility that I address you today as we gathered here to witness the historic signing of the 2016 appropriation law, signaling the commencement of budget implementation, which is timely and the first in the history of Jigawa State. It is therefore my hope that the intended expenditure will impact positively on the lives of the citizens of Jigawa. I find it expedient to express my profound gratitude to the honorable members of the State House for the expeditious passage of budget at all levels. I also want to thank the public servants who work tirelessly to produce the proposed document. To you all, I say a big thank you for doing it at the right time. I want to charge all accounting officers to ensure strict adherence to the implementation of the budget. I also call on our very dear taxpayers to pay their taxes as and when due, to enable government discharge the statutory obligations. I thank you very much. God bless.